Police are saying shots were fired at IMPD officers last night while they were on a scene of a deadly shooting. This happened on the northeast side at an apartment complex on Jamestown Court. Officers followed the car, but say two suspects got away. The officers did not return fire, they're telling us, and nobody was hurt. Now the investigation includes two shooting incidents. So if you know anything about either, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers at 317-262-TIPS.